Hey everyone, welcome back to Flix Vibes. Today we are diving into the world of superhero casting drama. Jacob Elordi, the heartthrob known for his role in Euphoria and The Kissing Booth, recently made headlines for turning down the iconic role of Superman. But why? Stick around as we unravel the real reason behind Jacob Elordi's surprising decision. But before we start it, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our exclusive celebrity insights. So, the news broke that Jacob Elordi was offered the opportunity to don the cap as Superman. It is the dream role for many actors, but Jacob made a surprising choice to walk away from the superhero gig. The primary reason behind Jacob Elordi's decision revolves around commitment concerns. Playing a superhero, especially some as iconic as Superman, comes with a significant time commitment. It often involves multiple movies, promotional events, and a grueling shooting schedule. Now, let's explore why this commitment was a deal breaker for the rising star. Jacob Elordi has making strategic career moves, showcasing his versatility as an actor, from teen romantic comedies to gritty dramas. He's been keen on diversifying his portfolio, taking on the role of Superman might have pigeonholed him into a specific genre, limiting his opportunities to explore different characters and genres. Additionally, the commitment to a superhero franchise can be overwhelming. It often means long periods away from home and a demanding lifestyle. Jacob, who values a balance between his personal and professional life, might have been hesitant to jump into such an all-encompassing role. Let's address the elephant in the room, the pressure that comes with donning the iconic red cape. Playing Superman brings immense expectations and scrutiny. Fans have high standards for the Man of Steel, and living up to those expectations can be a daunting task. Jacob Elordi, still relatively early in his career, might have felt the weight of the superhero stardom and decided to opt for projects where the expectations were more flexible. Every actor craves unique challenges and experiences. Turning down Superman could be a strategic move by Jacob Elordi to seek out roles that offer distinct challenges, allowing him to grow as an artist and prove his range. In conclusion, Jacob Elordi's decision to turn down the Superman role appears to be a deliberate move to maintain flexibility in his career, avoid the overwhelming commitments of a major franchise, and seek out diverse and challenging roles. If you found this breakdown interesting, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Subscribe for more behind-the-scenes insights into your favorite celebrities. Until next time, take care.